Hey guys, welcome back to Wild and Wonderful Homestead. Today we're going to be showing you how we made two raised garden beds. Yep, you guessed it, from wooden pallets. It was a pretty quick and easy project, and we couldn't be happier with how they turned out.